Sunday afternoon, and our ride continues, and we're at Wells Crossing, where we just had some lunch, and it's a lovely spot here, and we've camped up on the bank there a couple of times in the past with the Beamer boys and with my brother Tim. Shared a campfire with some military people and on one occasion, and drunk Fireball and beer, that kind of stuff, with people like Woz and Gaz and Tom, and I don't know whether Uli was here or not. He might have been one time or not, can't remember. Smithy, Charlie, Tim has said. See, there's a little bit of water in here at the moment, which is very nice to see. Now you could see actually on the Broxner there are a couple of places, one place where the bridge was out completely. What do you think, young fella? It's a beautiful spot, really, isn't it? You know, it's another one of those places where I keep saying, oh yes, I'm going to go fishing here one day, but we always seem to come through when we're on the bike, where we've been traveling, and we just don't get around to it. Lovely smooth road. Okay, well that bit's not true. Might as well chuck a Yui. I see there's plenty of prickly pear around up this way. I've noticed it before. Squeaky front end. People must fish in there. Who's in Buckler? going to have a quick look here because we've never stopped here before. I've never actually even noticed those tables and chairs before. I don't know whether they're new or I'm just completely unobservant, which could of course be the case. You never know.